camera. I using my and my batchmates are Sri Shyam Kumar, K. Ranjakar Reddy, and B. Ramakrishna. So our project is brushless DC motor drive using microcontroller. So my friend Ramakrishna has been explaining our software schedule.
And this is the main part for the BLDC motor. This is the 6-pulse generation circuit for the inverter circuit. See, we are getting outputs from the Hall sensor, and these are given to microcontroller by wearing these three switches. And using the program written on this microcontroller, the output is given through these exterior lighting diodes. So we can see now the output. See, we have got it two.
These three switches will demonstrate the Hall sensors outputs. By varying the switches, we can give pulses to microcontroller. Depending upon Hall sensor outputs, we generate 6 pulses. At a time, we only vary 2 pulses only. This is the software. We create a hex file to this microcontroller by using Krill. This is the program we create. By wearing these switches, we can generate 2 pulses at a time. This can be given to microcontroller. This is a software simulation. In BLDC motor, rotor position is sensed by Hall sensors and given to Hall sensor output is given to microcontroller. Microcontroller generates 6 pulses. Start. Coming to hardware. Magnets are placed in one circular plate and Hall sensors are placed on another circular plate. Magnets are rotating and the Hall sensors are stationary in nature. By varying the magnets, we can generate the output from Hall sensor. We are giving Hall sensor outputs to microcontroller. Depending upon Hall sensor outputs, we can generate 6 pulses. These are the 6 pins. These are the 6 pins. We can give 6 pins to IGBT driver for gate pulses. IGBT driver. This is the IGBT driver and 6 MOSFETs are using for 3-phase inverter. IGBT drivers are used due to microcontroller output is low, but magnitude for gate pulses is very high. IGBT drivers are used for driving the MOSFETs with high currents. So IGBT drivers are used. We can give in microcontroller outputs to IGBT driver. This is the IGBT driver. Depending upon rotor position, we can generate 6 pulses. Depending upon rotor position, we can generate supply to the stator
6 pulses
waveform, inverted waveform. This is the one phase of the inverter output.
So from the case of the IGBT drive, we are seeing output for the single phase of the single phase. So these pulses are supply given to the stator section of the BLDC motor. So in this way, we can demonstrate the working of the BLDC motor using a microcontroller of